With ShipStation, you can connect as many selling channels as you want to one ShipStation account. So you can ship orders from your main channel as well as any additional ones, including eBay, Amazon, Etsy, and more. In this video, we will show you how to connect another selling channel to your ShipStation account, configure its branding, and filter your orders in ShipStation based on their origin. First, let's add a new selling channel. Click on the settings icon and then select Selling Channels. Then click on Store Settings. We already have a Shopify store and a manual store from when we first set up this account. Click the Connect Store or Marketplace button to add our new selling channel. Pick your selling channel from the list by browsing or type in the search bar. Enter the requested credentials when prompted. These will vary depending on the platform's requirements. Click Connect to finish the process. Once the connection process is complete, ShipStation will display the store's settings so you can edit them as needed. First, it would be best to customize the store's branding, so all outgoing messaging matches your selling channel. Click the Branding tab and enter in company details, like name, contact information, logo image, and website URL. These are the details that appear on packing slips and email notifications sent from ShipStation. Each store can have its own information on the branded tracking page or returns portal. Use the Branded Pages Custom Settings section to adjust color scheme, logo, and contact information to match each store you've connected to ShipStation. Once the branding is set up, you can adjust the shipment tracking page, returns portal, email notifications, packing slips, and map shipping services. This lets you have unique policies and messaging for each storefront. Please visit our Help Center for detailed instructions on setting up these features. With everything set on our new store, we can start importing orders. From the toolbar, import orders by clicking the import icon. Click Import All Stores to import orders for all of your selling channels, or import individual stores by clicking the import icon next to that store in the list. From the orders grid, you can view orders for a specific selling channel by clicking the store's name in the left-hand sidebar, or selecting it from the store filter dropdown. ShipStation can manage shipments for all of your orders regardless of origin. So add as many selling channels as you need. To learn more, please visit our online help center. Thanks for watching.